You are a sex. You are a sex. Let that sperm of that man out. Out. Out, you demon. Out. Let go. Let go. Let go.
Somebody, come on, somebody, anybody out there in LOM community, somebody tell me. But first, before you tell me, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and hit that bell on the way out the door. That bell will make sure that you can get all the content. And don't forget to support the channel, you know what I'm saying? If you really digging what I'm doing, I'm not your average truck driver out here, you feel me? This video right here, yes sir, this video right here is about church. Yes, y'all go to church, right? I went to church. I used to go to church. I'm a Baptist. Back in the day when you had the pulpit full of people like the reverend and the deacon. Stuff like that. Nowadays you don't even have that. You got mega churches. You got one dude up there that's doing the damn thing. You got brothers like this guy, Kerflo Dollar. You know what I'm saying? Kerf Shufflo Wallo Dollar. I know his last, well, I don't even think that's his last name.
A web page asking for $65 million for a new Kerflo Dollar Ministries jet is offline tonight. Earlier this week, a video on the web explained the works of the megachurch and why it needed a new Gulfstream G650. The video says that their 30-year-old jet no longer works, and each of Dollar's followers were asked to give $300 to buy the new one. Now, multiple reports criticize the campaign. Critics say a dollar is worth an estimated $27 million. And the average income in College Park, the home of his World Changers Church, is just over $29,000 a year. Even though the site is offline, they are still accepting donations. And, of course, this is one of our top stories online. Jeffrey said, quote, he should be ashamed. His congregation should tell him to fly coach.
Dollar. You know what I'm saying? It's a cool name, though. Dollar. You know, back in Cleveland, where I'm from, Cleveland, Ohio, there was this church back in the day I used to go to. It was this dude that was at that church, man. He was speaking the word.
Because if God placed you
and
there,
the way he was speaking the word was like he was speaking it. So that, brothers like myself can understand it. You know what I'm saying? You know, he was the type of person, like, yo, don't worry about coming to church all dialed up, all dressed up. Hell, come to church with your jeans on and your t-shirt. Come as you are. The word was getting out about Reverend Vernon. Y'all may know him. He's the reverend of Cleveland. You know what I'm saying? At his peak, he was the man. He probably still is the man, but I really don't hear much of the word church.
I do, so I understand.
And yeah, I like his sermons. But you guys tell me, what about this right here? Somebody tell me about this right here. Somebody tell me about that. Somebody tell me about that right there. Right there. Yeah, that right there. Okay. Let's see what's going on with that right there.
Look at demo. Look at demo. Look, look, oral sex. Oral sex demo. You see oral sex? Look, oral sex. Look, 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 look. You oral sex. You oral sex. Let that sperm of that man out. Out. Out, you demon. Out. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go.
You delivered me 2 Sundays back. Then a demon came with his penis and put it in my mouth. And then he came again and he slept with me last week, and I told the pastor that I need deliverance again. And since then, my private part has been itching.
You've been itching?
Yes.
Kate, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Speak.
Woo! Who are you? Yo, tell me who you are. Yo, I need you to speak, baby. Speak. Who are you? Who the hell are you? Woo! Who are you? I need to know right now who you are, okay? Okay, first thing first, what I need to know is, who the hell is the oral sex demon? I need to know that dude. I need to know that bruh. I need to know him. Who the hell is the oral sex demon? He came in girl's mouth. He came back and had sex with her, and now her private parts is itching. Woo! Somebody, come on, somebody, man. Somebody help a brother out.
Who are you? Who? Take! Who are you? Look at that demon. 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 Who are you? Who are you? Speak. Speak out. Who are you?
Who are you, man? Somebody tell me. Who is this chick right here? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You know what? Okay, I know this church stuff is really getting out of hand. It is. I understand the Holy Ghost. I really do. I understand the Holy Ghost, man. But this right here is taking Holy Ghost to a whole nother level.
Kate, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Speak. Who are you? Who? Kate. Who are you? Look at that demon. 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 Who are you? Who are you?
Yo, Mike!
Yo, what's up, man?
Cause baby, once I'm gone, I ain't coming back. You gon' have to settle with another man. But when you realize, don't be wrong.